Got a new case I'm looking for help with. Oh, you're here. You'll have to excuse my wandering mind. This has all been a lot to take in. I know now. I know that I forgot her. Curse or no curse, how could I do that? What kind of a man am I?
I'm sure it wasn't your fault, bud. Don't beat yourself up about it.
I used the scope on that pistol to focus the effects of the portal device, thinking we might be able to create a window into the, wherever she is now. Let's keep working. This ain't over yet. Now, let's set it up outside.
Gonna, you know, do anything?
Trust the hunches, friend. Trust the hunches. Okay, I don't know. Maybe shoot the damn thing to kickstart the dimensional servos or whatever. I'm sorry, sweetie. Papa's so sorry.
I missed you.
Iris, come away from that thing.
I can't, Papa. I'm sorry.
Wait, Iris! We have to go after her.
Just a quick jaunt out of the known universe. I'm game. Let's go!
Well, that's new. A lot of new things today.
Run! No! Don't you touch I can't.
They don't want to let me go.
Got any more for the meat grinder?
Is it over?
Looks like you're gonna be all right, little lass.
You let her go! In the real world now.
No, little lass, but I've got a notion. Come along then.
Yeah. Okay. I'll be right behind you.
Hey there, bud.
As soon as we went into that place, I remembered everything. I couldn't do it. I just couldn't relive that moment again. When it happened, it broke me. And I've been trying to put the pieces back together ever since. Please, tell me she's safe now. Tell me she's at peace.
Come on down from that perch. There's someone who wants to talk to you.
Huh? Sweetie. I'm so sorry. I didn't know it was you. I couldn't save you.
It's okay, Papa. Don't cry.
No, it's not okay. It's never gonna be okay. Because you're gone. I'm so sorry.
I forgive you.
I love you too, sweetie. Always. Listen, I'll never be able to thank you enough for everything you've done for me today, but thank you. For now, though, I think I need to be alone for a while.